Here is your video. Now you click the share button. Copy the link. Open your browser here, Chrome browser. Then paste the link. You load the link. It is coming now. You replace here m. with ss just after the http. You load it. It will take some time. You wait. It will soon come. It is coming now. Now you choose the download options and you download the videos.